Hello. Hello, I am Damage Mama, and welcome to Outlast. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to, because I don't care if you fucking do. And with that, let's continue our adventure, shall we? It was actually funny because it was in three parts, but like, I somehow got it bang on 30. Well, a little over due to the intro I need. I'll probably do something and call it like
you saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon! This way! Revelation is at hand!
Okay, so I just got a brilliant idea for the episode then. I'm gonna call it Attack. I'm gonna call it episode 6. I'm gonna call episode 6 Attacked by My Fucking. Attacked. I'm gonna call it Attacked by My Fucking. Thingy. Attacked by my sleep paralysis demons, that's it. Hello, welcome back. I probably moved position a bit. The reason for that. I just realized something that I didn't point out. I don't want to. But like, if you check the first letters of the channel name, that is DSATSS. But if you remove the T, it's DSASS. I did not intend to have that as a thing. Spooky man. Oh, spooky ghost. Can I open this door now? Hang on, I need to sort the headset out a bit. The fact is, I didn't tell you what headset I'm wearing. I'm wearing one so I can. That's a person. Probably Fresa. That has. Don't drink water? Hmm. What's the objective? I'm pretty sure that's where we came from, though. Right? I feel like I'm going to be using this a lot in this section. So, eh. Okay, what's with the stream music? That's my bone, but that might be just sounds. Something's gonna happen. I feel it. How does Five and Martin get around these places without fucking getting killed? Is there like, let's decide which way to go down first. Hang on. Never mind. I never be too cautious. Right, okay. I didn't see it for the right. I don't know if I say because I don't know the image for this part. What's the image for this part, so I'll make sure I can accept it. I just saved up the same image. Right. Let's let's go.
Nearly here. You can cross from the upper floors.
Spike already encountered something on the upper floor. I feel it. I goddamn knew it. Just gonna bash on the door. Game fucking with me again. Thank you. Sometimes I just didn't know the heartbeat, but I heard footsteps. Two hag spaces does not mean it's just coincidental. Come out here, bitch. Push it aside for you. Come out. Come on. Is it a ghost? If it's a ghost, then god fucking shit. Goddamn, finally. Hatch, probably not. Oh, it's a battery life. If he appears again, then I'm just gonna run out. Because, literally, I could probably just run past him and like jump over the barrier back to the closets before he gets me. Then I can go over, grab the key. I hear crash, glass cracking, but I don't know if that's come on, show yourself! Sorry, if I bit you out, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I'm a corpse, I'm a walking corpse. Bye, bitch! There's three more down this hallway, isn't there? I'm using a light based off where someone is. And that's like bullshit. Couldn't just need one, could I? I had to get fucking four. I think I have to wait for him to go that way and then run past. I should also try and get some batteries on that way. Because, okay, here's a fact. He was that way. I have to be up there. As soon as he goes past, I have to fucking get up there. I might have done the hardest one first. Come on a complete accident. Or did you just... Easiest would be those three. Because you could probably get them in some quick succession. So you have to run all the way back to you. In which you're leaning forward. Motherfucker, come back here! I barely saw you, but come back here. I keep seeing him. Well, I don't keep seeing him because I'm like... My face is up against the screen to see this guy. I swear, I'm gonna run right past him if he fucking comes over here and just see him. Hi, goodbye. Hi. Might as well start running this. I don't want... Oh! You know back where we came from? The thing I didn't try to do. I didn't try to open the upper floors. I just like went, oh, this way. I'm gonna bolt if it like comes down to it. Like it. He doesn't move, so it can't be him. Hi. I think it's the reason because it's blocked, you won't try the door. Right, I need to figure out something. First of all, I think my battery is going down faster. Maybe not. I might be losing it. Oh, this game gave me fucking sleep paralysis demons. And I would fucking do this again. I have problems because of this game, and I would do it, and I would play this game again. I need to play the second one. After this, I'm gonna go check the price of the second one, and then I'm gonna go get it. So, you won't probably see it. Gonna be a big chunk of time between like the last episode of Whistle and the first episode of like the second game, probably. Bye, bitch. Da 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 da.